This old man and me were at the bar and we were having us some beers and swapping out on case, talking politics, blonde and redhead chicks, old dogs and new tricks and habits we ain't kicked. We talked about God's grace and all the hell we raised. And then I heard the old man say, God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy. Said I fought two wars, been married and divorced. What brings you to Ohio? He said, damn if I know. We talked an hour or two about every girl we knew, what all we put them through, like two old boys of blue. We pondered life and death. He lit a cigarette, said these damn things will kill me, yeah. But God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy. Last call is 2 a.m., I said goodbye to him. I never talked to him again. Then one sunny day, I saw the old man's face, front page obituary. He was a millionaire. He left his fortune to some guy he barely knew. His kids were mad as hell, but me, I'm doing well. And I drive by today, just say thanks and pray. And I left a six pack right there on his grave. And I said, God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy.